Serendipity means a happy and unexpected event that leads to a fortunate discovery or realization. I suggest you watch Serendipity, the movie with John Cusack and Kate Beckinsale, for a better understanding. Serendipity is a made-up term that combines the words Sperry and serendipity to refer to the idea of a lucky or chance discovery while wearing Sperry shoes. And this is exactly how Andrea and I met. And today, I'm happy to announce that it's our 2-year anniversary and I've decided to surprise her. My daughter and I headed to Party City for a giant #2 balloon and other decorating balloons to fill the empty spaces. We got home and immediately started decorating. I wrapped a couple of gifts and wrote on a card I got her. I then placed her gifts and the card right in the center of the bed and gave it one final touch with a beautiful bouquet of flowers. She was so surprised when she got home, she couldn't believe what I did. The evening then ended with champagne toast to celebrate our 2 years of Serendipity. Here's to many more years of unexpected discoveries and fortunate realizations. Serendipity brought us together and we're grateful for every moment of it. We like to know how you met your special someone, so feel free to share your story in the comments below, and like always, we'll see you on the